This is the Business of Leadership Series Minute with your host, the best-selling author of Don't Buy a Duck, and founder of MarketingStrategyHero.com, Derek Champagne.
What's been the best marketing or the best value that you've gotten from advertising or marketing or SEO or digital strategies? What's been the home run for you? Have there been any where we said, wow, that is what we should have been putting our money on 3, 4, 6 months ago?
Digital media is unequivocally the best way to invest in marketing because the process of educating is very costly, but the process of converting is scientific. So you start looking at the keywords, the cost that is associated to those keywords, and the hours in which you should be bidding for versus, and the days of which you should be bidding for that keyword as well. And then you dig through that mine, because that's where you can create a business at the lowest possible cost. Anything besides that, so to go back into, you know, have we made mistakes in terms of marketing at the start? Yes, I'll tell you what the mistake was, is that we invested in any type of marketing strategy, or the first person that knocked on our door that said, hey, I got a good idea for you, and we're like, okay, let's put money there. Right. And then it definitely didn't pan out, and you're being lured by those, you know, sirens of great sales, and you're going to double your sales and all that stuff, but it doesn't work that way. So,
and there's a lot of shiny objects out there too.
A lot of shiny objects. And, you know, I think it's a classic pattern, because you don't know where your customer is, and you don't know what you're doing, essentially. And so you're just investing and throwing money at the problem, and it's literally a death sentence for your business.
It is, I've reviewed over 1,000 brands in my last 12 years, and one of the most common things that we see is that mistake right there. It's just throwing money and not knowing where they're tracking or who even their avatar is.
To hear full episodes of the Business Leadership Series, visit blsnow.net.